Hi, my name is Steve Driehaus, and I'm running for Congress in Ohio's 1st Congressional District. As a state representative, I've addressed the challenges faced by working families, taking on predatory lenders, and fighting against unfair tax schemes. Under the leadership of Governor Ted Strickland, we in Ohio came together as a legislature in a bipartisan effort to expand health care coverage to children of working families, understanding that protecting our children is one of the most important things we can do. Last Thursday, my opponent, Steve Shabbat, voted with the president to sustain his veto on SCHIP. That same day, it was announced that President Bush would be coming to Cincinnati on October 29th to raise money for Congressman Shabbat's re-election effort. Unlike the president, I believe we should be investing in working families, helping to make the American dream a reality. Please join me in sending a message to the president and Congressman Shabbat that our children are precious and they deserve our support. By coming together, we can take on the big moneyed interests. Our power is in our numbers. Please help me send a message by contributing to our efforts. And thank you for what you do in making democracy accessible and in holding our government accountable. I appreciate your support.